Fuck on the Walker where.
Where the ACV are fucked up pretty bad. You know what? You know what? Now we're talking, bitches.
Oh man, I really love that rocket launcher. Oh yeah, this one. Let's just have a look. I believe we just picked up a weapon. Maybe this one. Let's try it out, see how it goes. Going to the hideout. Full. Yeah, this place again.
Huh. Welcome to my humble shop.
All right.
Come back anytime. When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions. Buy from me if you want to live.
Huh. What's the item of the day then? No, screw it.
Get out!
See the. How far is this place? A lot of damage, did it?
Losing blood!
Shit! Oh boy.
Oh yeah.
One momento, please. Ah.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure. Whoa!
Where are you, man? Oh yeah, turn to fucking hell. Holy shit. Is there some robots over here? Looks like it. Money, money, money.
This really hurts.
What? Oh yeah! Ah, only one of them each. Ah, we're gonna lure them again? No. Pick up.
Dear Roland, I can't help but notice the bloodshots. You are fighting pack some serious firepower. If you are going to have a chance against them, you will need to up your arsenal. You could always arm your men with some high-quality munitions from my store. If you buy from me, those bloodshots will be dead in no time.
So, Marcus, I'll see. If I remember, I'm gonna visit him later.
If I'm correct, he's the one from the first Borderlands.
You have blasted out my AI core. I require a new shell.
Let's see. Because it really looks like him, the one who drove the bus.
And I will repay you.
Hello, Bruce. What happened, man? Everything okay?
Screw you! I'm the one who knocked!
Drop your dick!
And you! No, man. Fuck my dick. Big time. Everyone waste that blood. Oh, fuck. Shit. Can't see me, can you? I don't know if I glitch or what. It's okay with me. Alright, I'm asking for this. Nah, I'm not gonna waste it. Nice. I think it was that one, yeah. Not bad. Wow. Takes some time to reload. I won't, man. That's great. Oh, hello there, Labra. Look at me, the fire, and he's still walking.